placed a few shots on a few guinea fowls already.